at least struck again before dawn today at a boarding school in Yobe State. Boko Haram with a vengeance this month.
Nigeria's president, Goodluck Jonathan, murdering
reaching governor's pick in a town near the capital city. Gunmen torched a boy's dormitory, burning many alive, and cutting the throats and declared a state of emergency last May. That came one day after Nigeria's president, Goodluck Jonathan, rejected one.
Are even who quoted you last year's price? Why? Because at Brands Auto Dealers, we believe a deal is a deal.
Thank you.